done us in the gates? We are off and racing for the Your Royal Majesty handicap. Field settles down to race and settling down, it's a star waves down the center now. Should start to take it up, leads the field at the far corner, almost about three quarters of a length in front of Butterfly is the one which is in second as they take the first right-handed turn. Thomas Hardy is the one which is running towards the rail side, being joined on the outside by Esteva, another 3.5 to 4 lengths behind. That's My Class for the back, another length behind comes the next is Star Convoy. Then comes Red Hot Jet with the star right is the one which is higher one, traveling about 3 deep off the fence and tailing the field. Another 2.5 lengths behind is Don't Diddy Dally. They go past the 600 meter mark and approaching the 400, and it's still Star Waves the leader, continues to show out almost about 3/4 of a length in front. Butterfly is in second, Esteva is in third, then comes Thomas Hardy is in fourth at this stage towards the rail side as they begin to negotiate the bend. Then we have That's My Class, Starlight with Star Convoy and Red Hot Jet, and trading the field is Don't Diddy Dally as he's taken for the final run. And 200 to travel in this race. Butterfly has that upper hand almost about 3/4 a length in front, not quickly well, almost about a length and a quarter. Thomas Hardy, the one which is flying on the outside is That's My Class, who's flying on the outside. That's My Class, the winner of this race. From Thomas Hardy, then comes Butterfly. They have been followed by the other runners of Starlight. Then comes Esteva and Star Convoy as they finish past the winning post.